like that. That's good. Just flicking my head.
Okay, person. Hi. So now I'm here to ready for you. Come here. Come
Thank you. Okay, I will. What's up, everybody from Phnom Penh, Cambodia? I'm Jason Rupp. So here, the owner of the beauty salon. She's gonna give me two ladies. All right. Hello. Hi. How are you?
Good to see you.
All right, Jenda, right?
Yes, my name is Jenda.
Okay, good to see you. All right, ready?
Yeah. You go.
With the beautiful gal, I remember her from last time. She's amazing.
Yeah.
She's number one. Mm. Thank you. All right. I like her a lot. I better get this hat off. Gal, how are you? Okay. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Sotir.
Yes, thank you for coming to my shop.
Sotir, can you ask the two ladies just make me into a, like, just style and massage, just like a handsome Cambodian man.
Cambodian man massage?
Yeah.
Right, like that?
Yeah.
So, yeah, maybe.
Cambodian man likes this, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right, high five. Good job. She was so nervous, but she can do it. Well done, I love your place.
Thank you.
Hello, gal. I don't know, she said she had two ladies, but one's fine too, because Gao is incredible. If the second one doesn't come, that's totally fine. She's shy barang, okay.
Yeah.
Barang means foreigner. She's trying to give instructions. See? Owner Sutir, she understands. We've never done a two-lady hair wash. It's the first time.
Hello.
Hello. Susadai. Hello.
I make my food.
You making food?
Yes.
Good. What are we gonna eat?
I just have a chicken, fried chicken.
Oh, fried chicken.
Yeah. You feel good?
I feel pretty good. Thank you. Yeah, that's a great idea. Good one. What's your name?
Soapy.
Nice to meet you. She's such a funny boss. No, that's okay. This is pretty great. Good massage, that's good. Oh, this is good Cambodia massage. Khmer massage.
Massage, beautiful.
Very beautiful, yes, yes. Sa'at, sa'at. Sa'at, beautiful, right?
Sa'at, cute.
Oh, cute.
So
oh,
cute.
Okay, two girls cute. Sa'at.
You, cute.
I'm cute?
Yeah.
No, you're cute, and you're cute. Life is good.
Ông một buổi cột lang đây mày, buổi chơi ông lấy bị lang đây như thế mày,
lấy
đáo mặc quần
chân con.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Wow. Oh. Oh, the clapping. Okay.
Well, she knows massage.
Hello, boss.
Hello.
Is that fried chicken? Hey, more shampoo.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
Hello, boss. Your staff are amazing. How do I say very good in Khmer?
She says you want to play on she stands
alone. Oh, well, yeah, up to them.
Yeah.
It's okay. Mm. Want me to move?
Yes, you move and let it washing and then you can relax.
Okay. Bag, yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Sleeping, I feel like sleeping. No, oh, that's for sure. Oh. Oh, over here, all right. Nice, that's nice. Nice material there. Check what time it is. I forgot to tell you guys what time it is. Oh, it's 10:30 p.m. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that feels so good to lay down. Okay. Oh, wait, down here?
A little bit more.
Down?
More. Not down.
This way?
More.
Up more? Okay.
Yeah.
Everybody's
okay. Here? Up more?
Okay, yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
Woo, cold. This is good. I like that. That's good. Just flicking my head.
Sật mâm hiền một nẻ tiền. Tại crack nên sật mâm hiền với sọ con về tiền sọ con. Sật
Oh, I could fall asleep. That was the conditioner, for sure. Good, strong. Time to stand up. Okay. Well, very comfortable there, you know. They are really good. Very good. That is tiring. That is good. It's so peaceful. Yeah.
Yeah, so you like feel like
oh, you have a customer.
She can take money from me, she's not my customer.
Oh, okay.
Here's a hot idea. So now finish, not need to get is everything done.
Right? What? Huh?
Everything done, right?
Well, can, yeah, if it, does she, is it, is finished?
Yeah.
But maybe, can she give me some style?
She don't know how to use it. You go to the main shop and can make style
okay. Yeah. I remember you told me last time.
Yeah. I cannot make on the man because usually not the man come into my shop. Just only you can do it.
I'm the only man that comes?
Yeah.
Good, I'm very special here.
Yeah.
Good. I'm, that's why you give me the VIP, right? Thank you.
Usually everybody, they don't touch the man.
Okay, alright, no
the
problem.
Man come to here to chat. Okay, they have haircuts or something.
They can do haircuts?
No.
Okay.
But I'm saying.
Alright. Alright, well that's amazing. Good. Yay! Thank you, girls. Thank you, Keaow. and her name again? What's her name?
Soapy.
Okay, Soapy. Thank you, Soapy. Yes, good job. Both of you are amazing. Oh, that is so cool. Boss, how much is it?
It's up to you.
It's two ladies, so
it's totally I pay. You keep them for them, not mine, okay? Because they do for you better. You keep the money.
Yeah, but I gotta pay you too.
I'm just keep you free. And then you have some money to keep them for it or something like that. It depends on you.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Keep them okay, no problem.
Keaow.
Yes.
Keaow, this is for you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you too.
Thank you.
Yay. Soapy, that's for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you too.
Thank you.
You're amazing. Amazing, amazing. Can I come back tomorrow for this again? I want to do this every day.
You want to do every seven
every day. Every day. I don't want to wash my own hair again. I just want them to wash my hair.
Okay, so wait until tomorrow.
Okay. I can there's no need to wash my hair two times a day. Just one time a day.
One time a day. You want to be like relaxed and feel like to sleep, massage.
I think it's a good idea. I'll have to be your last customer every day.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
I think it's a good idea. I'll be here tomorrow, 100%.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna be here.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Right.
Okay, Jason, I'll be close, so you come back tomorrow. Happy to see you.
I will. Okay. All right, good.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Yeah. Bye-bye, Keaow. Bye-bye, Sophia.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye,
see you tomorrow. Yeah. 10 o'clock. Oh, what a great place. I'll put the map link down below in case you want to come here and get the exact same experience. Say hi from Jason Rupp. Honestly, it's a very difficult beauty salon name, so I'll just put the map link. My bag, yeah, thank you. All right, good. All right.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, bye-bye. Anyway, the location is opposite Larry's Bar. That's this place over here, Larry's Bar. I don't like my hair in my face, so I'll put my hat on. I'm gonna have hat head, but that's okay, because it's time to sleep. There's the riverside down there with the Carlsberg sign. Okay, I want to thank you all for watching. Wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember to love. Thank you to the Cambodian people. Thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you to my members. And equally, just thank you to everybody for watching my videos and enabling me to do this. I'm really, really grateful for you all. You're the reason why I can make these videos. All right, see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh, they're cleaning up. Oh, what a great country. Cambodia, you are beautiful and amazing. There's the local transportation there. Kind of like a tuk-tuk, I guess. A motorcycle with a kind of a pull cart. Hello, sir. Sustai. All right. Bye-bye. Oh, what's she got? Oh, she got fruit.